This is the life cycle of a bee for kids. The queen had one job, laying eggs. They lay 100, 500 eggs for the day. And when they hatched, it became a larva, but it's kind of like white, but it looks like a worm. Before then, they became a pupae. The pupae looks like a shape of the bee. Now they became a bee. They can be workers, drones, and a queen. Now you know about life cycle of a bee for kids.